3 a.m. and I'm feeling like I'm crazy. I'm telling you, I'm crazy. All right, so now that the front is settled, what I'm gonna do is take 3 bobby pins, 3 of the long ones. I like to use these for the back because they really hold my wig like down in the back. So I'm gonna tuck this, and it's gonna be hard to film, so I'm not even gonna attempt to do it. I'm gonna tuck this through the weft, and then I'm gonna push it underneath my cornrow in the back. So I'm going to put 1 on this side, 1 on this side, and 1 dead center. So that when I put my hair up in a bun, I could just like pull the hair down a little bit and the back won't be covered. Because this wig is not a full lace wig. It's just lace in the front. But the got to be glue is not a secured glue. Like it's not super secure. And if you sweat one bit, like, I feel bad if you live in a hot climate weather, because if you sweat a little bit underneath the lace with the got to be glue, it comes off. It does not hold. So after I use up this bottle of got to be glue, it's gonna be retired. I'm done with it. Retired or fired, one of the two. I'm either gonna try the gold bond or the OSHA one that I see everybody using. Yeah, I'm gonna try one of those. And I want my bun to come up a little bit higher. that ponytail is not permanent. I'm just going to do my baby ears and then I'll get back to it because it's getting a little bit hot in this room.